Hi friends, welcome to Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to make banana cake. So let's start making it. To make banana cake, here I have one bowl of banana which is fully ripe. This is 4 medium size of banana. Now I am going to mash it up. Along with that, I have 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, salt to taste, 1 tablespoon of baking powder, 1/2 tablespoon of baking soda, 1/2 bowl of curd. This is full fat milk curd. Then I have 400 grams of plain flour and 400 grams of condensed milk. Now I'll start with mashing up the bananas. So with the help of fork, just roughly mash it up. Once the banana is mashed up nicely, now I'll start with the dry ingredients. I am going to sieve all the dry ingredients so that it ensures that all the dry ingredients are mixed well. So in the sieve I have taken the plain flour, then goes in the salt, then goes in the baking powder and baking soda. Now I'll just sieve it. Now here all the dry ingredients are sieved. Now in a mixing bowl add in 100 grams of melted butter. To this add 400 grams of condensed milk. Then goes in the curd. Now I'll mix all the ingredients well so that all of them blend together nicely. After all the ingredients blend together, add in the vanilla essence and mix it well. You can see here all the ingredients are blended together nicely. To this I'll add the dry ingredient. I'll add it in batches so that I get a lump free batter. Now mix this well. Add in the banana, mashed banana. Mix this well too, and then I'll again add in the dry ingredient. After the dry ingredient, add in the leftover mashed banana and mix them all together. If you feel that the batter is a bit thick, you can add in 1/2 cup of thick buttermilk. Now here you can see the batter is a bit thick, so I'm just adding 1/2 cup of thick buttermilk. And now I'll mix it so that I get a perfect consistency. Now here the batter is ready. I have also greased my mold wherein I have kept in a glass. So by this I can give my cake a nice well-like shape. Now I'll just put in the batter into the mold. The consistency you can see here, this is the perfect consistency for the cake. So in this way I'll fill in the mold up to 1/2 of its quantity. So once the mold is filled, just tap it gently to get rid of the air bubble into it. You can see here the top surface is becoming flat and smooth. Now here I have taken a cooker in which I have kept a stand, and to this I'll fill the water. At least 3 glasses of water I'll fill in. Here I am steam baking it. Generally I prefer this method of making cake at home. Now I'll keep the mold into the cooker. I'll remove the whistle and cover the lid, and I'll cook it on a high flame, medium to high flame, for around 30 minutes. Once the cake is done, you will also start to get a nice aroma out of it. So you can see here I have removed the whistle. Now here you can see I have removed the cake from the mold. The only difference is the top layer is as smooth,
but it will be as delicious as the other cakes. So whenever I make any sponge cake in cooker, I make it in this way to make it more fluffy and soft. The cake is also very moist. Now with a knife, just unmold it.
after the cake is unmolded, just take a plate and revert it. Tap it gently and then just remove it. Here you can see delicious banana cake is ready. And also you can see here the cake is very spongy and soft.
While serving, just drizzle some chocolate syrup onto it. So this will make the cake more delicious.
If you have liked this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe for more such delicious recipes on Delicacies on the Plate.